From an educational perspective, when we are preparing students to enter the workforce in the future, there are two things we know. Students will not be confined to national borders, that they will travel internationally to seek job opportunities. And second of all, many of the jobs that students will do in the future do not exist today. And so we are preparing students to enter a workforce that we really don't know what that will look like. So we can no longer depend on students having a certain set of knowledge or technical skills. It's really important that we invest and develop the students as global citizens. And so in doing this, the skills that we focus on are teaching the students and helping the students develop themselves to be independent thinkers, independent learners, leaders, teamwork, communication. This is a skill set that are going to carry these students into their careers, where they'll continue to do great things.